Hello, Slicey Dicers. This is Brian. This is a little holiday thank you message for you guys. It is Christmas Eve when I'm recording this. I'm going to be putting up very, very shortly. Just wanted to say thank you all so much for helping me get through a very crap year. Absolutely, for sure. I know it's a crap year for everybody. But this one pushed me to my absolute limits, and you guys really, really helped me get through it. I was actually going to do a video yesterday on Festivus. You know, you guys know what Festivus is. It's a thing that's from the Seinfeld show, and George Costanza, the character, his father, played by Jerry Stiller, invented a holiday, and Festivus for the rest of us. And the first thing you do is the airing of grievances, where you tell people what issues you've had with them throughout the year. And I was going to do that about my commenters. I wasn't going to name anybody by name, but just the kind of stuff that bothers me in the comments. But you know what? It just didn't feel right after all you guys have done for me this year. It just didn't feel like a cool thing to do. I would have made 10% of you mad, which I knew that going in, and I was willing to do it because it was a good joke, but not this year. No, it just didn't feel right. You guys have been amazing to me, and I shouldn't be mean to you. I should just let you be blissfully ignorant of what you say that makes me mad. So I really do hope that you all are having an amazing holiday, whatever you celebrate. Christmas, Kwanzaa, Festivus, the solstice. I don't know what it all is that you guys all do. Hanukkah, all that stuff. But yeah, just thank you guys again so much. And I'm gonna be doing a lot of stuff very early next year. There's a lot of cool stuff coming. You don't have to wait long to see what it is. Probably middle of next month, I'm going to be able to announce a few things that are going to make the channel much more financially viable, which I'm really excited about. Nothing that you guys are really going to notice too much from your end, except for that, like, some video editing quality and stuff will get better. But other than that, you're probably not going to notice. I'm just trying to nail down that deal, but hopefully that'll be done by middle of next month, and things will change for the better. Excited about that. The site's gonna be up about the exact same time. It's held up a bit now by this deal, so that is why that is not up yet. So, but it's, if I wait a couple weeks, it's gonna be bigger and better than it would have been if I just rushed it out beforehand. So that's what's going on with that. So yeah, look for some pretty major stuff coming out of here. Pretty excited about it. 2020 was awful. I had COVID. My mother passed away, and then, of course, last week, just for one last kick in the balls, my dog passed away. So it was, yeah, and I've had a very fluid employment situation in the middle of all that. So, yeah, 2020 can eat all the D's lined up, like, two at a time, lined up, like, through the horizon. I'm done with this year, but you guys have been great and really helped me through it. Sent me presents and stuff, which that is completely unnecessary, but even just like the messages, just saying, hey, hang in there, you know, we're all rooting for you, stuff like that. It was amazing. And, really helped me get through some really tough times. So I very much appreciate it. And it's not just you, the viewers, it's mostly you, the viewers, but I also feel like the whole, and it's not just towards me, but the whole Knife Review community has just really come together in all this. I think there's a lot of guys who were colleagues and are now really close friends, and yeah, I think it just, we all stick together, and I think that's just great. And like I said, you viewers all stick together. You're always very willing to help people out. You guys never disappoint me. You never fail to impress me, and I do very much appreciate it, more than I can express in a video. I've tried to, you know, do pretty cool giveaways this year. I've tried to do two videos a day for a while when everyone was really locked down. And I hope that helps some people out. I got some nice messages saying they appreciated it. So I hope that helps some people out. That's really all I can do, you know, for my end, to reciprocate the love and support that I get from you guys. So I do consider a lot of you just to be my friends, except for like 2% of you, and you know who you are. but yeah, doing the airing of grievances didn't feel right this year. I recorded it, but I'm just not going to put it up. It just didn't feel right. It was lighthearted, but I think some people wouldn't have taken it that way, and it's and I just can't do it. Now, gotta tell you, the comments I've had in the last two videos I put up have tempted me You tempted me to put it up, but I'm not going to. But yeah, I don't get that upset about stuff in the comments, by the way. Nothing you're going to say in those comments I haven't heard from a drunk lady from a bachelorette party at 2 o'clock in the morning on stage. It's just, I've heard worse. Whatever you're going to say to me, I've heard worse. But it was just going to be a funny, lighthearted video, but it's not worth it. And you guys have been super awesome to me. So maybe they'll see the light of day someday, maybe next year, who knows. But just thank you. Thank you so much. Keep watching the channel. Like, share, and subscribe if you haven't down below. There will be a lot more cool stuff coming out. Mid-January, I think, is when I'm going to first. Some of it's not going to be an announcement. You're just going to notice some little things. So we'll see. I hate to be cryptic, but I have to be right now. So thank you guys again so much. I hope you enjoyed this year's worth of content. On New Year's Day, I'll be doing what I always do. I'll be doing a little marathon. I stitched together a bunch of reviews from throughout the year. I used to do them throughout like the history of the channel, but this one's just going to be just this year. I used to do them 3 hours long. That's too long. So I'm going to do them. I did 3 hours. I'm going to do 2 hours this time. So there'll be roughly 2 hours of video stitched together. And I do on the premiere thing. So I'll be sitting there in the chat, you know, typing away. So look for that New Year's Day, probably about noonish. I usually do it. It gives people time to get over their hangovers. They're sitting there eating their very late breakfast or something like that. So look forward to that. And then also, of course, on New Year's Eve is going to be your choices for Knife of the Year. If you don't know how to vote for that, go to the community page. There's three different polls with three knives each on it you can choose from. I think that's it. Have a very Merry Christmas or happy holiday of your choosing. As always, I've been Brian. Thank you all guys all again for being awesome this year. Have a good one.